Gaudreau has played 9 career playoff games. He has 4 goals. Out of the corner. Letty. For the boards, Wahlstrom. Denzel with a shot denied by Varlamov. A quality save there, and now Barzal. 2 seconds left in the period. Jari will sweep it out to center, and we have a disturbance between Jake Guentzel and Adam Pellick.
And Crosby was involved in it, too. Crosby went to the aid of his teammate Guentzel. Made a little lumber on Adam Pellick, and Pellick knows he's got to play against Crosby the entire series. This period didn't go the way the Islanders wanted it to go, and it went the way Sidney Crosby and Jake Guentzel wanted it to go. There's the big hit from Pellick, and watch Crosby come to the defense of his teammate. A little cross-check, little whack, and steps up, little face wash. In comes Nick Leddy to separate him, and then Pellick's not done with Guentzel yet. It's hockey, Johnny. It's the playoffs.
It is. There's nothing like it. The Penguins with a 2-0 lead after one. Coming up on the Lexus Intermission Report, we'll take you live to Game 2, Lightning and Panthers. You're watching the Stanley Cup Playoffs.